I walked through a county courthouse square. On a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, "Your old courthouse is kind of run down." He said, "No, it'll do for our little town." I said, "Your old flagpole has leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it." He said, "Have a seat." And I sat down. "Is this the first time you've been to our little town?" I said, "I think it is." He said, "I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a little hole in that flag there when Washington took it across the Delaware. And it got powder burned the night that Francis Scott Key sat watching it write and say, 'Can you see?' And it got a bad rip in New Orleans with Pakenham and Jackson tugging at its seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo beside the Texas flag, but she waved on though. She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville, and she got cut again at Shiloh Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she got a big hole from a Bertha gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low a time or two. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. She waved from our ships upon the briny foam, and now they've about quit waving back here at home. In her own good land here, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, and refused. And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. And she's getting threadbare and she's wearing thin, but she's in good shape for the shape she's in. 'Cause she's been through the fire before, and I believe she can take a whole lot more. So we raise her up every morning, we take her down every night, we don't let her touch the ground, and we fold her up right. On second thought, I do like to brag, 'cause I'm mighty proud of that ragged old flag.
Called him Sandy Cane. Few folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he. Left a boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. Can't forget the look in his eyes or the tears he cried as he said these words to me. All gave some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue. Some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. Now
Sandy Cane is no longer here, but his words are oh so clear. They echo throughout our land. But all his friends who gave us all, who stood the ground and took the fall to help their fellow man. I love your country and live with pride, and don't forget those who died. America, can't you see? All gave some,
and some gave all,
and some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Yes, recall. Some gave all. Some gave all.
South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had to do. He was dropped in the jungle where the choppers would rumble with the smell of napalm in the air. Then the sergeant said, look up ahead. Like a dark evil cloud, 1,200 came down on him and 29 more. They fought for their lives, but most of them died in the 173rd Airborne. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brother. About the shrapnel that left in his leg. He puts on a gray suit over his airborne tattoo, and he ties it on one time a year. And remembers the fallen as he orders a tall one and swallows it down with his tears. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky, 1965, the 8th of November. Thank you.
fly through a clear blue sky. 1965. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. On the 8th of November, the angels were crying as they carried his brothers away. With the fire raining down and the hell all around, there were few men left standing that day. Saw the eagle fly through a clear blue sky. 1965. The 8th of November. As he left South Dakota to fight for the red, white, and blue. He was 19 and green with a new M16, just doing what he had to do.
There's teddy bears and high school rings and old photographs that mamas bring. The daddies with their young boys playing ball. There's combat boots that he used to wear when he was sent over there. There's 50,000 names carved in the wall. There's cigarettes and there's cans of beer and notes that say I miss you dear, and children who don't say anything at all. There's purple hearts and packs of gum, fatherless daughters and fatherless sons. There's 50,000 names carved in the wall. They come from all across this land in pickup trucks and minivans, searching for a boy from long ago. They scan the wall and find his name. The teardrops fall like pouring rain, and silently they leave a gift and go. Stars of David and rosary beads and crucifixion figurines and flowers of all colors, large and small. There's a Boy Scout badge and a merit pin, little American flags waving in the wind. And there's 50,000 names carved in the wall. thousand names carved in the wall.
Son, it's almost June. I hope this letter catches up with you and finds you well. It's been dry, but they're calling for rain, and everything's the same old same in Johnsonville. Your stubborn old daddy ain't said too much, but I'm sure you know he sends his love. And she goes on in a letter from home. I hold it up and show my buddies like we ain't scared, and our boots ain't muddy, and they all laugh like there's something funny about the way I talk when I say mama sends her best, y'all. Fold it up and put it in my shirt, pick up my gun and get back to work. And it keeps me driving on, waiting on letters from home. My dearest love, it's almost dawn. I've been lying here all night long, wondering where you might be. I saw your mama and I showed her the ring. Man on the television said something, so I couldn't sleep. But I'll be alright, I'm just missing you. And this is me kissing you. X's and O's in a letter from home. I hold it up and show my buddies like we ain't scared, and our boots ain't muddy, and they all laugh cause she calls me honey, but they take it hard cause I don't read the good part. I fold it up and put it in my shirt, pick up my gun and get back to work. And it keeps me driving on, waiting on letters from home. Dear son, I know I ain't written. I'm sitting here tonight alone in the kitchen, it occurs to me I might not have said, so I'll say it now. Son, you make me proud. I hold it up and show my buddies like we ain't scared, and our boots ain't muddy, but no one laughs cause there ain't nothing funny when a soldier cries. I just wipe my eyes. I fold it up and put it in my shirt, pick up my gun and get back to work. And it keeps me driving on, waiting on letters from home.